5:37 right now. More of your stories in 90 seconds. 8 years after Kelsey Schelling disappeared on her way to Pueblo, a jury found her boyfriend guilty of murder. Dante Lewis will be sentenced to life in prison without the possibility of parole. Kelsey disappeared the day after she sent Lucas an ultrasound of their unborn child. Her body has never been found. Aurora City leaders are drawing up new ordinance to address street racing. This comes after hundreds of cars blocked I-225 on Sunday night. The city considering tougher measures like seizing a car involved in a street race, requiring a fee to get it out of the impound lot. Southwest Airlines is bringing service to Colorado Springs this week. The newest destination will offer flights from the Springs to Denver, Las Vegas, Phoenix, Dallas, and Chicago. Southwest says fares to DIA will be as low as $29 for a one-way flight. And more people are taking to the air again. Numbers from TSA show almost 1.3 million people passed through airport security checkpoints on Sunday. That is the highest level since January 3rd. Also, another SpaceX launch is happening today. This one will be the company's 21st launch of the Falcon 9 rocket, carrying more than 60 Starlink satellites. President Biden says he'll keep up the fight for a $15 minimum wage. A White House advisor says Biden will keep pushing because he believes not one American should work 40 hours a week and live in poverty. That is your news in 90 seconds.